The Amazon End User Computing team is excited to add the new Amazon WorkSpaces thin client to the portfolio of EUC services. To that end, this is the first in a series of videos that is intended to walk you through the end-to-end process of provisioning, configuring, and then perform the ongoing management of the Amazon WorkSpaces thin client. I'm Greg Levine, team leader of the Worldwide EUC Solutions Architect team. In this first video of our Amazon WorkSpaces thin client video series, I'm going to cover a brief background, hardware specifications, how to get started, the regional availability of the service, thin client console prerequisites, the pricing structure, how to purchase, and we'll actually unbox the device so you know exactly what your end users can expect. Also note, there will be a number of links displayed throughout this video. I will provide all of these embedded links here in the video notes when it's published, so you can access them accordingly. Amazon WorkSpaces Thin Client is an affordable end-user device built to work with AWS end-user computing services that provides users with a secure solution that gives them instant access to applications and data through a familiar desktop experience. Amazon WorkSpaces Thin Client seamlessly connects to Amazon WorkSpaces, Amazon AppStream 2.0 desktops, and Amazon WorkSpaces Secure Browser, formerly known as Amazon WorkSpaces Web. Amazon WorkSpaces Thin Client reduces end-user computing costs and simplifies device logistics by shipping directly from an Amazon fulfillment center to end users or company locations. It also helps improve in security by preventing users from storing data or loading applications on the local device. It also includes a simple device management service. The WorkSpaces Thin Client provides a console to centrally monitor, manage, and maintain devices and their connectivity to AWS virtual desktop services. End users can set up a Thin Client device in minutes with little or no IT assistance. The Amazon WorkSpaces Thin Client is a compact device that includes an HDMI out port to connect to a monitor and a single USB port to connect to a hub. Acknowledging it looks similar to an Amazon Fire TV Cube, this is an altogether different experience once the device boots up. The Thin Client is a small cube that connects directly to a monitor, keyboard, mouse, and other USB peripherals such as headsets, microphones, and cameras. With the optional hub in a bundle, it can also drive a second monitor. The bundled hub includes both an HDMI out port and four USB ports. It can support wired and/or wireless keyboards and mice, as well as a wired webcam and headset. So how does this all work? It requires four easy steps. First, admins can purchase the Amazon Thin Client, along with peripheral devices like keyboards and mice, and its USB hub from Amazon Business. Once purchased, the items are shipped directly to the end user, eliminating any logistical challenges. Third, once received, end users can instantly activate the device using a one-time activation code. Finally, the admin can start managing the registered device along with associated EUC services with the AWS console. Regional availability of the service. As of June 2024, the WorkSpaces Thin Client device and management service support is available in these seven regions: Mumbai, Canada, Frankfurt, Ireland, London, Northern Virginia, and Oregon. For Amazon WorkSpaces Thin Client Administrator console to work properly, your system must first meet specific requirements. I recommend that prior to provisioning a thin client, you provision one of the AWS EUC services listed here. Again, that's WorkSpaces, Amazon AppStream 2.0 desktops, or Amazon WorkSpaces Secure Browser. Walking through the provisioning of each of these services is outside the scope of this video. However, there are admin guides for each of these AWS EUC services that are available online to view. Thin client pricing. You pay up front for the WorkSpaces Thin Client device plus a monthly service fee per device to manage, monitor, and maintain your Thin Client fleet in the WorkSpaces Thin Client Management Console. You begin paying the monthly service fees for the WorkSpaces Thin Client device when the end user activates the device, and you stop paying the monthly service fee when the device is deleted from inventory through the WorkSpaces Thin Client Console. The WorkSpaces Thin Client devices are priced at $195 or $279.99 when you bundle it with the hub that allows you to connect a second monitor and additional USB peripherals. There's a $6 per month fee to manage, maintain, and monitor each device through the management console. You also pay for the underlying EUC virtual desktop service. Standard pricing for Amazon Workspaces, Amazon Workspaces Secure Browser, and Amazon AppStream 2.0 desktops apply when these services are used with the Workspaces Thin Client. Workspaces Thin Client devices are available for purchase on Amazon Business, along with the hub in a bundle. You can ship directly from Amazon to end users or to a central receiving location. Let's walk through a quick demo of a purchase. Here, I've opened my browser and I'm going to go to Amazon.com. Once in Amazon, I can search for Amazon Thin Client. Select it from the smart list. And you will see the Thin Client device is the first option. And here you will see both bundles, either the Thin Client itself for $195 or the dual screen extension with Hub. Pick which option you want to add to the cart. Make a determination on the warranty and proceed to checkout accordingly. Now let's walk through the delivery experience. The device arrives in an Amazon box that is about 5.5 inches tall, 6.5 inches wide, and 9 inches deep. Looking at the inside of the box and then pulling the four components of the bundle out, you see the device and the USB hub wrapped in bubble wrap and the two power adapters that are boxed individually. After unboxing and unwrapping the components, you can see how the bundle is connected. The Amazon power adapter plugs into the Thin Client cube, while the USB hub plugs into the USB port of the cube. Finally, the USB power adapter plugs into the back of the hub, as you see here on the right side picture. It's worth noting that a keyboard and mouse are not included in the bundle. However, you can easily purchase these via Amazon.com if they are required. I've highlighted these additional resources and will make them available in the video notes. The next recommended video in the Thin Client series is listed here. My friend and colleague Kaylin Dillon will walk you through the Amazon Workspaces Thin Client setup and administration experience, including creating your first Thin Client environment in your AWS account, as well as getting your first Thin Client activated and logged into your EUC service. My thanks for watching, and I hope this video provides a baseline for you to begin your Amazon Workspaces Thin Client provisioning and ongoing device management journey.